St Mary's Fourbank, then St Mike's. Full ambition, soon got on his bike. Started his career acting in the rep. Lyceum in Edinburgh was the next step. Moved to Birmingham and then made his debut in the West End. Brian Cox is acting, but he's no Tottenham Grandonian. Brian Cox is acting, but he's no Tottenham Grandonian. Good acting roles are lacking for Tottenham Grandonian. It's no fair eye. Brian Cox is acting, he's always speaking posh eye. Continued to make his name, treading the boards. He even managed to win two Laurence Olivier Awards. Roddy was the next step in his career. Then on TV he did appear. Cameo alongside Van der Valk, the police inspector. Then he got a film role as Hannibal Lecter. Frank Cox is acting. Tottenham Grandonian. Brian Cox is acting, he's no Tottenham Grandonian. Good acting roles are lagging for Tottenham Grandonian. Pretty eye. Brian Cox is acting, him no happy eye. Rob Roy and Braveheart, X-Men 2, Pretenders, Strange But True. Worldwide fame awaited the Harpoon Boy. With Succession, where he played Logan Roy. Brian Cox is acting, but he's no Tottenham Grandonian. Brian Cox is acting, but he's no Tottenham Grandonian. Good acting roles are lacking. Tottenham Grandonian. Even Bob Servant wasn't the Dundonian eye. Brian Cox is acting, but he's no Tottenham Grandonian.